Hello, this is Manimatha and welcome back to another Fortnite video. In this Fortnite video, I have now got all my recording equipment back, so I am now actually able to record again. Also, I don't know whether you can hear me tapping on the table at the minute, but I've got like special shock things that I found in a box that I was given. Yeah, so hopefully things should be good now. Also, I've got my new CPU, new cooler, so that should all be good as well. Yeah, and I'm going to be doing a Fortnite video. As you can see, I've got my nice internet in here now. I haven't got my laptop wired, it's on wireless, but there is an access point in here. So yeah, I think we're going to go and play some solos to start with. Oh, there we go, we have now just launched in, as you can see. No smooth 60 FPS. I say that. It's usually a nice smooth 60 FPS. You just don't drop down that far. Yeah, I mean, I'm going to go to Salty Springs just for the first time. I mean, it ain't usually like this. And again, I usually have like a fan blown onto it. Oh yeah, I got my first victory royale yesterday. I mean, I'll put a screenshot of it right in. But I've now got the Webbrella. It was like a squad win, so thank you to everybody in my squad that helped me win. Massive shout out to you. Your names will be on the screen right now. So just a massive shout out. There we go. Should really go and get some guns now or something. Because we are about to get shot. It's really laggy today, I don't know why. Ain't usually this laggy. Practically nobody can hear. I might actually get some good loot. As you can see, it's actually now playable. Probably a good gun. At the minute, I'm just mining down trees in the forest. Oh, something's happening. Oh, I just got killed. And there are a couple. Calm down, mate. Oh, just killed me. Obviously arriving a little bit late. I like controller. There we go, it seems to be lagging a bit. I was just thinking, hey, is my microphone on? Yep. I actually haven't told you to go. Why don't you go and like, subscribe, and hit the comment button on this video if you enjoy it. If you don't enjoy it, then don't bother. You know what button you can press if you just want to be a hater. Feel free. Because positivity can always drown out negativity. Ain't gonna bother picking it up. Cause there is no point. Tactical shotgun can't be that bad. I'll happily have a submachine gun. Oh, I hear someone. And I'm out of resources. Way! There we go. Better have some good ammo. Look, I ain't even the best at Fortnite, and he died. That's just shameful. Got killed by a noob. I couldn't even build. It's like I'd had no building resources. I haven't even arranged my inventory yet. I got like first kill with the new graphics card. Can't be that bad. Anyway, let's start heading in for the storm. In here. Just a little bit of ammo from the submachine gun. Oh, almost. Hey, I completed a challenge. Let's go back. Hey, Battle Pass 4. Or Tier 4. Hello? I can hear you. Recording at the minute as well. You're on video. Yeah. Playing on controller. My computer's half decent today as well. Then there we go. I'm getting 30 FPS at the minute. I've capped it. I could probably be getting about 120 that push. I'll just follow you. Oh wait, you put a marker. Hey, I got a new umbrella. Got a new glider. I've got like the webbrella because like got like squad victory royale. I was carried to the end. That was all right, and that was on like PC. Probably tonight. It's supposed to be up tonight. I just thought, I've got my laptop back now because it's been in repair. Because the fan broke on it. So like I had to send it back to like the manufacturer to like get it repaired. But now it's working really well. You can barely hear the fan, which is obviously good for like a recording studio. Well, how custom built one really. I've got GTX 750 Ti, which is okay-ish. It was 60 quid, so that's good for me. And like, I got like an AMD A8 6600K, which is, as I say, 30 quid, so it's all right. Although, I think one of the fans on my graphics card are broken. So there's only one of them working at the minute. Where's the handicap thing? I couldn't find that handy. Yeah. They hit me as well. I wish you could like just. I wish you'd be able to like use medkits when you're dead to revive yourself. Right. How you change teams. What we should have done is we should have changed some of like the settings of the match. So like you get to like keep inventory loot. Oh, did you? Ah, lush. Perfect. What does anti-gravity mean? Does it mean like your structures that have to be attached to each other? This track is into the game. What if they added like GPS trackers into the game? So like you could just like pop, so you could just pop a GPS tracker onto someone, then you'd like know their location. I think I'd be a bit overpowered. I must admit, I ain't finding the best loot at the minute. ain't particularly the best at this game. At least I did some damage, didn't I? Oh, at least I achieved something. I've got 629 pieces of wood. I'm actually surprised that I actually did damage. I'm not particularly very good at this game. Well, I'm getting better. I mean, technically, I could say that this is... I could argue that this is like my fourth day playing the game. Because, like, technically I haven't ever really been able to play it properly. It's like... You try playing Fortnite at 0 FPS whenever somebody shoots. You just can't. I mean, you can't do anything. Somebody starts shooting nearby. What loot have you got?
I've
got I'm gonna have to beep that out. Haven't you got any guns? This is messing up. I'm pretty sure like one time I just kept on like telling Tom that I was in like different places to where I was. It just kept on annoying him. That was really good. Tom. Tom. Now, right next to a massive window, which would be a perfect place to smite me. definitely got lots of beeping out to do. Probably like one of the worst players as well. The fact that you're getting, the fact that I just killed you is like the worst. It's like, I don't think there could be like anything more embarrassing than getting killed by Manny. I'm out of ammo. Do you know this is a family-friendly content channel, and in the policies it does say like no sexual content. I have actually got that in writing. I don't know how much of this I can put in here. What if they added glass to Fortnite? Yeah. Yeah, but like, what if they added bulletproof glass? I'm at the bottom of the W. Yeah. Well, this isn't that good. How much damage do headshots do? At the minute, I've got no building materials. Yep. Somewhere. Did you hear where I shot? Alright, you can try that. My little brother's in here, you know. Okay. He's giving me little steps, you know. That's inappropriate language. There's a 10-year-old in here, you gotta use good language.
Okay,
good. I'll use the blue pump. It's 72.